Katie is trying to make money this summer so she can join her best friend Bethany at summer camp. Her first few attempts to do odd jobs around her apartment building go terribly wrong, and she ends up cat-sitting for her neighbor, who has 217 cats. This funny story deals with friendship, superheroes and villains, and a lot of cats. Check out the graphic novel, Katie the Catsitter, today.